In New Orleans, police said they found a burned body inside of a vehicle in the lower Ninth Ward. They found it around 11:30 near the intersection of North Rochambeau Street and Jordan Avenue. Police said the car was on fire before the body was found inside. Once again, anyone with information, call Crime Stoppers at 822-1111.